wonderful Brother Powell. I never did see him get beside himself much. Now, work harder than any man I've ever known in my life. And I never knew that I could have like a 90-year-old best friend outside the lane. But Brother Powell was like my best friend. And he sat right there where you are, Brother Dennis. And one night on a Wednesday night, you remember this? On a Wednesday night, we started out singing this song. And all of a sudden, we're just having a good time. We ought to praise him, love and thank him. A little more today and a whole lot more tomorrow. And all of a sudden, I saw him like get the Holy Ghost buck, you know? Man, it was like a lightning bolt. Like that. And he got out. Hello. Brother Powell got out in the aisle and he started doing this. Brother Powell! Now if Brother Powell could do that, come on now. 90-something years old. I wish somebody would say, come on now, you're preaching. Brother Powell did the preaching that night. You ought to praise him, love and thank him, a little more today, and a whole lot more tomorrow. Come on now. Now ain't God good to give us so many blessings undeserving? That's what we are. We ought to praise him, love and praise him. That you've not said before, I appreciate you. And I just want to do this in silence. And hey, you know what? I want everybody on the platform. Have y'all ever wondered why, you know, you guys have to do all the work, like, and we don't ever have to pray for each other or nothing? We don't have to get off the platform. Well, we're getting off the platform tonight. We're coming down and we're going to say, I appreciate you. I thank you. We welcome you to POA. Thank you. When Pastor and I were in Dallas, Texas, in the Plano area, he gave to us two extremely wonderful people by the name of Carl and Vicky Barnhart. And I want you to know that I thought that I was going there really smart, that I had heard all the best music in all the world. But when Carl Barnhart, country Carl Barnhart, began to sing, I thought, where am I? Or either, where has he been? And so, singing one of the most beautiful songs that's ever been written, with a story to tell in the song. Let's welcome wonderful Carl Barnes.
He giveth more grace when the trials are many. He giveth more strength for the need. In a world full of questions, He is the answer. He's been more than a friend to me.
Sins and grief. So why am I singing this song? Paul Smith, why are you making me sing this song by myself? Come on, Paul! And I believe Paul's going to be singing this Tuesday night coming up, which we don't have church now, Wednesday night of this week. We've got it Tuesday night. You want to be here for that. We're dependent on you, Paul. want you back. They always want more. More of you. Well, and in that same era, way back in the day, there was the greatest trio that you've ever heard in your life, okay? And it was like Travis and me and Cynthia. And then there was like, every now and then, it would be like Cynthia and Paul and me. I always got my nose in there because these guys were good. And hey, if you're going to be a daughter of Ruby Chan's, you're going to sing. I don't care if you can't sing, you're going to be able to sing. And oh my goodness, where did she go? But she's back. Cynthia McKellar Du Bois. And Cynthia could sing like none other. And let me just tell you the stories about her. That was back in the day when we like did projects. We'd go down and we'd do albums. And we did many, many. Do you remember the day? Some of you, we did many, many projects. And so we'd have to go and rent a studio because we didn't have one and we didn't have all of the stuff. And you'd have to rent this studio forever. And it costs money. So we'd try to get it right and then try to get it right and then third time around and then like, okay, fourth time, okay, again, Micky, try it, don't flat this time, okay, come on, try to do the words right this time, please, Paul, okay, we're gonna do this again, all right? Oh, but not Cynthia. When Cynthia went in, it was like, okay, we're gonna run through this one time. And they just happened to click the button, like record on, we're gonna run through it. And it was always just a keeper. Her trial run was perfect.
Every time.
No pressure. So I called her up and I said, what song is like been on your mind in this great move of God that we've been having the last few weeks, and all this revelation that's happening as God is visiting us in such a mighty and powerful way? And this is what she said.
In the Holy of Holies, behind the heavy veil, sat the Ark of the Covenant, where the Most High dwelt, and only the High Priest could enter therein to offer up a sacrifice for atonement of sin. But the veil was rent in an instant, revealing that holy place. For on a hill nearby, on a rock, justice and grace. Now I can go into the Holy of Holies. I can kneel and make my petitions known. I can go into the Holy of Holies. And although just a common man, because of God's redemption plan, I can boldly approach the throne. The blood of sacrifices is no more required, for Jesus Christ
Forgiven. We are forgiven. And that gains us access. Just being forgiven gains us access to the throne. We don't hear enough out of this wonderful, wonderful woman. Her name is Pat Price. And she's going to sing a song that every one of you know. And remember, Amazing Grace is the reason why we can go into that throne and make our petitions known. We don't have to be strangers in that throne room.
Yeah.
Gentle hands are holding on to me. Gentle hands guiding me so carefully. Though they lead me down through paths I don't always understand, I don't have to fear, for I'm in gentle hands. Just like a little child, sometimes it's hard to see just which way I need to go and what is best for me. But I have a loving understands, and it's a consolation to know that I'm in gentle hands. Can you sing this? Gentle hands are holding on to me. Gentle hands ago today. I was sitting in California when my dearest friend Delisa Cox called me and said, "Mick, I've got to tell you something." I said, "Okay." I said, "I'm getting ready to get on the plane." And I said, "Tell me quick, 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 quick." She goes, "No, Mick, this can't go quick." But she said, "I really want to tell you something, and I want you to be one of the first ones to hear it. And I want you to know, but I need to take a little bit of time to tell you." So I said, "Okay, I've got a layover in Houston, and I'll call you there. Is that okay?" And she goes, "Yeah." She said, have a great flight. Don't worry about anything." She said, "I just got something kind of exciting to tell you." 6 years ago today, that call was made. And sitting in the airport is when she told me that, she said,
I woke up not too long ago and God gave me this scripture. It was unbelievable, Mick. And she sat it all up to say that underneath are his everlasting arms, and how God stirred me and woke me up, and he was speaking to me, underneath are his everlasting arms. And she began to tell me then what the doctors had told her. She had been to have some testing done, and that they came back with a terrible report. But she said, but can you believe that God spoke me up with that scripture? Underneath will be my everlasting arms. And after she told me that, I was speechless. It was terrific news to hear, but you know her, love, hugs, smiles, Delisa. And she would not let me worry. She would not let me fret. She would not let me be anxious about it. She said, but remember the scripture. So I felt like I had to give something back to her. And this is what I sang a cappella. Gentle hands are holding on to you. Gentle hands guiding us so tenderly, though they lead us down through paths we won't always understand. We don't have to fear, for we're in gentle hands. In the darkness of the midnight, it's so very hard to see, but I don't have to worry, because I know who's holding me. Gentle hands holding on to me. Gentle hands guiding me so carefully, though they lead me down through paths I don't always understand. I don't have to fear, for I'm in gentle hands. And you don't have to fear when you're in gentle hands. Continues to just fill up the church with people. You don't even have to get out and scout. God just brings people to this church. If I promise you, if you get the rugs up, there's somebody underneath the rugs. They're just being created right now. Little old scrawny Alexandria, Louisiana, and just God keeps adding to the church, doesn't he? And oh my goodness, were we blessed about a year ago for God to bring us a family that it's just one of those kind of families that you just sit and dream about. Would they ever come here? Would they ever? And God just did it. And he has blessed us again and again, Brother Joel Lawler. Has he? You know what's so wonderful about Brother Joel is that every song that he sings, it's one of those sing-along songs, and he never singing by himself. I always have to sing by myself. They just look at me. But everybody just sings with you. So since we're singing about gentle hands, couldn't you just kind of walk us right into that good song that you sang once upon a time? And come on, Brother Joel.
Heartache of the fight. Don't squeeze him too hard.
Yeah.
Is that what she did when you came in late?
Yeah, that's when I came, 10:30 every night.
Right.
If I wasn't there,
you precious son.
So good to see you. How y'all doing? I love all these kids up here. Like pumpkins. nice looking
bless
shoes you.
You
got on.
Bless you.
Wow. Testing. One, two.
Testing. There it is. We got it.
Testing.
Thank you.
I got it. You can be seated. Good to see all of you tonight here at Bless You. And
you can be seated.
We're actually up here looking for money. And
number 46.
That was something we did last night.
Oh. When,
bingo or something. But could the hushers come down? Hushers.
Tonight would be good.
Can you put that eagle on the screen? Tells them to come in. Brother Willie? All right. Pastor, did you want to pray over the offering real quick? Amen. Y'all can go ahead and...
If y'all, for those of you that's writing checks, y'all can go ahead and take the money. Just make it out, the check's out to Bunch and Breeze, and we'll give it to the church.
This has been awesome. Some of our favorite singers singing some of our songs and some of our favorite songs tonight. And Miss Missy, thank you. You're not paying attention. Thank you for having us tonight. You've blessed us longer than you know.
You know, that one time she sent us a request and we had to write it down. And we have used that over and over at a lot of different things. You know, just using the same request over and over.
We got a request tonight to sing as well. Thank you, Brother Bunch, for requesting it.
Thank you.
We want to sing one more. We want to sing one song, and we hope this song is, we've sang it before. We don't ever get up unprepared. But this song reminds us of this church every time we sing it, about revival. And we hope that you'll get with us.
Y'all get with us. Well, I'm a testifying, optimizing, fiery revival man. I got a light burning bright just to tell you. The shouting and the cut my hands. Gonna get a little jiggy just because I can. You know I'm here for revival. Oh, I ain't leaving till I'm all fired up. Gonna build a little fire, gonna build me one. You know I'm here.
Because I'm working for the revival boss.
You know I'm here
She can't have any sweet on that, can she, Brother Bunch? Hey, Brother Bunch. She can't have no sugar with that. You get a pumpkin pie with no crust.
Do we have any special guests here tonight? I kind of feel like we need to welcome you and to explain a few things. Welcome. Welcome. You know, each week we have a very special group of people that join us for service. They join us from all around the world, all over the globe, from everywhere. And it's our wonderful people that are other viewers that we can't see, but they can see us. And I just kind of feel like I would like to maybe say, come back. That was for you. That was especially for you. We just open up the doors to anybody around here. Breeze and Bunch, they're hard to get. You know, they really are. They're hard to get. They don't play hard to get, but they are hard to get. They're just very, very busy evangelists. And we're glad that they're here. I didn't know you were here. I'm glad. I mean, you just kind of made a back entrance. Yeah. Forgive me. I didn't mean to be singing. I started to sing a song and I interrupted you. You know, way back when Buddy Chitanya asked me if he could sing with me. He said, no, if I'm going to sing with you. And he said, I want you to sing my song. So, Buddy. So, Buddy, I know, you know what? Just come on up. Come on, Buddy. You know, while you're at it, you can just go ahead and just like, you can just play the piano. Buddy, over here. Bring him a mic now. Now, Skidoo, we got him. I promise you, we got him. All right, come on now. Let's put those words up there because I don't know what they are, dear Will. Found him. He said, this is my song. I found a better way. right? That's it. Go. Don't look. Don't look for me to be just like I used to be. There's been a change in me. I found a better way. When you're kind of like singing around the piano. That was the wrong key. Yeah. No, it's the wrong key for Buddy. We didn't know that Buddy was going to be here tonight. So let's put it in a different key. Let's like put it up really. Because you'd sing tenor, right? Tenor. You. Don't look for me to go where I used to go before. I don't go there anymore. Goodness, 45, is it 6 years ago? In May it'll be 46. And I just believe that we've been married this long because of all of the incredible people that stood with us and were part of our wedding. And somebody's here tonight that is very, very special to us, stood with us. Made sure that Pastor knew that he had to stick it out with me. And so we stand together still because of wonderful people like Russell Long. Thank you for standing with us, Russell. You know what? I told everybody to just kind of sit where that they normally sit because you all need to know that just positioned everywhere in this church. are really special people. They all have amazing talents. I mean, did you guys know in this section how good Buddy Chetanye can sing? You didn't know that, did you? There is nobody that has ministered to my spirit through the years like Russell has. Runs very, very deep, and he's got a beautiful voice. And as he sings to you tonight, I know that the song means so much to him. Thank you, Russell.
You've heard this song sung many times by the best gospel singers. But you have never or will never hear it sung by anyone who has more thanksgiving in their heart than I do tonight. Thank you, Pastor, for that message this morning to our hearts. Thank you. I've had bad days. I've had hills to climb. I've had sad days. I've had a weary mind. But can't complain. God's been so good to me. Yes, He's so good to me. More than this old world could be. He's so good to me. Sometimes those clouds hang low. I'd like to see them go. But then I'd question, Lord, why so much pain? He knows what's best for me. Just say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I can't complain. God is so good to me. Yes, to me. can't complain.
When she told me, I was like, there's so many things that I could say that God has done for me. Where do I start? The song I'm singing is about the love of Jesus and the grace of Jesus and the power. And those things pretty much sum up what He is for us. His love has led me and brought me to deeper walk with Him, to a different walk with Him. His grace has kept me through the bad choices that I've made from a kid till now, the daily missteps that I make. His grace keeps me. His power, the power of salvation that is in me, the power of Christ that gives me the strength to overcome the things that I face, to overcome the temptations and just life, just the things of life. His power keeps me, gives me strength. So this song is a life testimony. When I was struggling, He found me. Every word, and I'm sure most of you, probably all of you, can relate to this song.
If anybody knows about the love of Jesus, I do. I do. About the love of Jesus, I do. Yes, I do. When I was searching, He saw me out. He gave me answers, took away.
Brother Keith and Thompson, bless you. And she is working with our POA kids, and she is leading the kids' choir and doing a tremendous job. And don't you know, there's somebody here tonight that comes back by special request, one of our kids that you have an impact on, Tracy. And all of this music department loves you. And we welcome back Lily Sanders to sing. This is the daddy of four girls in the house. He said I could say that again. He is the daddy of four girls in the house. And Lily's the baby. Sing for us, Lily, by special, special request.
Me with a melody, you surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies till all my fears are gone. I'm no longer
you rescued me so I could stand.
another beautiful child of God in this church by the name of Hannah Evans, and she's coming to sing for us right now. Come on, Hannah. This place loves you, you child of God. Oh, yes, I am a child of God. You know I am a child of God. I am a child of God. She's like one of the, she's a child from the 60s, but she didn't live there. She don't even know what the 60s are, but she's like one of them. Just ask me. I can tell you about the 50s, too. Don't we love Hannah Evans? It's a great girl.
May my prayer like incense rise before you. Lifting up my hands a sacrifice. Oh Lord Jesus, turn your eyes upon me. For I know there is mercy in your sight. Your statutes are my heritage forever. And my heart is set on keeping your urge towards rebellion, and let love keep my will upon its knees. Oh God, you are my God, and I will ever praise you. Oh God, you are my
You give life, you are love, bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour.
You.
By the hand right now. Could we stand together? Faith, just go in there. Go ahead and praise Him together right now. Lift that hand. The presence of God is here so strong. The glory of God is here so strong. What a way to start Thanksgiving week.
Perfect in all of your ways.
To you are.
Go ahead and give him just a praise right now. Could you do that before we go home? I said, enter his gates with thanksgiving and praise. Yeah. Presence is so rich. Your glory is here and powerful. Thank you for the anointing of God that's in this place. I want to thank all of you great people. Y'all bless us tonight. You musicians, all of our musicians, you bless us tonight. And Kevin, we couldn't do this without you, buddy. We're glad you're home. All you great singers, I'm going to tell you what. Matthew West is a-coming. But I will take POA and Micky East. They're tough to beat. They're tough to beat. This lady stayed up for a couple nights putting all this together. And Mick, we give honor to you for a great, great night. If anybody here wants the Holy Ghost tonight or repent of your sins or be baptized in Jesus' name, we don't want you to leave here without that. That's the greatest thing. But this is one of the better nights. I know I say that a lot now because it just keeps. This seems like this is one of the better nights that POA's ever had. Just the sweet presence of God. I know it has been in just pure worship. God, we're thankful for it. We're thankful for our great church. Thank you for all these wonderful gifts that's on this platform that you gave us. Through the years, they have blessed us, and these songs have touched our hearts. Thank you for it, God. Thank you for this great congregation. Thank you for these great people of POA. God, here, even after 2 hours, we're still here wanting to praise you more. You deserve all the honor and praise and glory. Strengthen these people. Put virtue back into Micky and these singers and those that's been practicing all this week. I just pray you put strength back in them. Bless this great church. Bless our service here Tuesday night at 7 o'clock. And then God, our families this Thursday. We believe there's going to be a revival of thanksgiving that's going to touch them. Touch us now, God, and keep your hand upon us. It's in your great name we pray, amen. If anybody here wants the Holy Ghost, we want to pray with you. If not, I don't want you to rush out that door because kids don't have school tomorrow. Greet one another. Tell the body of Christ how glad. Let these people know how they blessed us tonight. Could you give them a hand? They blessed us tonight. I love you, church. Have a great Thanksgiving week. Hey, I got to tell you something. I got to tell you something. Micky and I pick with each other. Chris is not in here, but we pick on Chris because I'm one of these Christmas guys.